We're going to look at finding the length BC. To do this, in a right angle triangle, we can use Pythagoras' theorem, which means BC squared plus the 5 squared equals the hypotenuse 9 squared. We can rearrange this to make BC the subject. So BC squared equals 9 squared take away 5 squared. So BC squared equals 81 take away 25, which is 56. So BC is the square root of 56. So BC is 7.4833 approximately. Now to two decimal places, BC is about 7.48, where 8 is the second decimal place.